Hello viewers, how are you? Hopefully you're fine. The mostly people are asking me that can you see can you show me the results by using only these two indicators. So I am showing you the results. If you use only this two indicator, it will give you the accuracy of more than 90%. Just need to follow my rules. Okay, let's start the video. Just a small request, please subscribe my channel, must like my video. Okay, here you can see the first thing I am using here is the adoption. Let me show you. And here you can see this is a drop trend line, and actually it's a very good indicator. Here you can see whenever the candle come inside, you can see the market going upside. Whenever the candle come downside from the drop trend line, you can see the market is going downside. Okay, and you can see it's amazing one. Okay, and now market and when the candle come inside the drop trend line, you can see the market going upside. Okay, but I have need to show you something very interesting. If you use second indicator, in the second indicator I'm using here a band line. Okay, you can see and the band line. The second thing I'm using a RSI. okay, this is RSI ribbon. Okay, and the third thing here you can see there are some buy and sell signal. Okay, but there are a lot of fake signals, so we have need to filter out the fake signal. Okay, so for filter out the fake signal, we have need to use second indicator. It will give you the trend confirmation. So let's start from this point here. You have need to keep your eyes on this adoption line. Okay, whenever the adoption line is below this adoption line, whenever the adoption line is below from the lower band line. Okay, this is lower band line. When it's come below from the lower band line, you can see the market is going upside. Okay, whenever the adoption line crossing the upper band line, you will see the market will go downside. Okay, and whenever it's red, it's and you are getting sell signal, do not miss this point. Okay, and there are two types of signal in the strategy. The first signal is just a buy or sell signal, and you can say, and the second type of signal is a double confirmation signal. So do not miss double confirmation signals. So I will give you the all detail, do not miss any point. Okay, so the first type of signal, whenever the adoption line cross the lower band line, first I have need to find show you the first type of signal, and then I will show you the second type of signal here. Let me show you. Wait. Okay, this is the first type of signal here. Okay, still not. I have need to find out. Okay, still finding for the best signals. So I can give you the best information. And okay, I have need to show you one interesting thing here. The first thing here you can see, drop trend line is crossing the lower band line. Okay, that's fine. The second thing, RSI should be below from the lower band line. It will be below from the lower band line, and the drop trend both are below from the lower band line, then this is your confirmed buy trade. You can go for the buy trade. Although you did not get the buy signal here, but you can go for the buy trade, and you have to book the profit when candle touch to the upper band line. Let me show you some more details. Here you can see this is double tie and double confirmation signal, because the drop trend line is upside from the upper band line, and the RSI is upside from the upper band line, and you can see the drop trend line is red. You are getting sell signal, and the RSI is also upside from the upper band line. So this is your double confirmation signal, and it definitely will give you the profit. Okay, and you can see you got amazing profit. Okay, let's find out more. Here you can see this indicator, like at this point adoption line is below from the lower band line, but its color is red, so does not matter. We have need to go for the buy trade, but this is not double confirmation signal. Okay, from this point, this is double confirmation signal. Okay, this signal is not double confirmation signal, it's just a buy signal, and you can go for the buy trade, but this is definitely will give you the profit. How? Let me show you. Here the first thing condition we discussed, that the adoption line should be below from the lower band line. Yes, it is. This adopter line is below from the lower band line. First condition is true. The second condition, adopter line should be below from the lower band line. Yes, it is. The second condition true. The third condition, if the adopter line is green, so it's a double confirmation signal. And if the adopter line is red and you are getting the two conditions are true, then it's not a double confirmation signal. Okay. So you can see, and one more important thing, very important, you can see this, all candles are below from the RSI. This is RSI, candles are below, and this candle come inside the come upside from the RSI, or you can say, okay, so this is your buy area. So you can say this is your entry point, okay, and you have need to book the profit here. Simple. Okay, and currently there is no some good condition, so let me show you some results in gold. Okay, here you can see this is your double confirmation signal. Okay, the most recent sell signal, told you, adopter line should be upside from the upper band line. Yes, it is. The second condition is here you can see the RSI should be upside from the upper band line. Yes, it is. And the third condition, candle must close inside the RSI. Yes, it is. And the fourth one, you did not get the sell signal. Okay, you're out of four. You got three conditions too, so this is not your double confirmation, but it's a sell signal. So you can go for the sell trade, and you have need to book your profit at this point. Let me show some previous results here. Here you can see, you can go for the sell trade, you can book your profit. Okay, here this is your double confirmation signal. This is your double confirmation signal. Okay, and this is your simple buy trade. Okay, it's not a double confirmation buy signal. Okay, this is just a simple buy trade. Okay, and here this is your double confirmation signal. Let me show you again some rules here. The first kind of rules, adopter end should be below from the lower band line. Yes, it is. It RSI should be below from the lower band line. Yes, it is. Third condition, you got the buy signal. Yes, it is. Candle must come inside. Yes, RSI, here the candle is outside, but this candle come inside the RSI. So fourth condition is true, and this adopter line is also green, so this is your double confirmation signal. Same like this is your double confirmation signal, and it's give you some awesome profit here, and it's give you awesome profit here. Okay, so you can book your profit here, or you can book your profit here. Okay, how it is, hopefully you will like it, and must will say that it's awesome. Okay, and one more important thing, when adopter line cross the lower band line, do not go for the sell trade. Either the adopter line is red, does not matter, but do not need to go for the sell trade. Whenever listen me please again, and this is a very important thing, when adopter line, this adopter line cross the lower band line, you do not need to go for the sell trade, buy trade. Like here you can see, when and all conditions are true here, you can go for the sell trade. Okay, and here at this point, at this candle, or maybe at this candle, and now you can see the adopter line is coming below from the lower band line. Okay, so it's a very risky trade, so you have need to exit your trade at this point. Actually it's a you can book your profit here. Okay, like me show you some or more results, so you can clearly, okay, here this is your simple buy trade. Okay, this is your simple buy trade. Why? Because adopter line is green and you're getting sell signal. RSI is upside, adopter line is upside from the upper band line, so you can go for the sell trade. It's give you profit, but it's a single trade, and it's not a double confirmation signal. Okay, let me show you some more results, so you can clearly you will get more point here. You can go for the buy trade. Okay, you can go for the buy trade, and from this point you can see the RSI adopter line is coming outside from the upper band line, so this is your time to take your profit. Okay, here you can see, you can go for the buy trade. Okay, here from this point, at this point you can see adopted line is green and the RSI is coming below from the lower band line, and this candle come close, or you can say come upside from the RSI. So this is your buy trade, okay, and you can book your profit. And one more thing here, this indicator, this strategy work on all pair, either it's Bank Nifty, Bank Nifty 50. Let me show you some results in UK, or then I will show you the results in Bank Nifty. Okay, it's work on all pair. Let me show you. This is your double confirmation signal. You can see the results. Okay, this is your double confirmation signal. You can see the results. Okay, let me show you more results. Okay, okay, there is no more results here. No signals so far, and you can see there is no signal more so far in the Bank Nifty. Okay, from this point you did not get the signal so far, but from this point if you go over the buy trade down, this is not your buy trade. Okay, why? Because the uptrend line is upside from the prevalence, so you can go for the sell trade from this point. Okay, because the uptrend line is red, so you can go for the sell trade, and you have need to exit your trade from this point. Okay, from this point you had to exit your trade because adopter lines changes color. Okay, let me show you some more results. Here you can see buy trade and it's profitable, buy trade and it's profitable. Okay, and if you go for the buy and sell trade from this point, you have need to exit your trade at this point, or you can book your profit here, a very small profit maybe. Okay, and this one is your sell trade. Okay, and you can see you are getting awesome results. This is your buy trade and you had need to exit your trade. Okay, and so on. Here you can see this is your again buy trade, profitable because the adopter line is crossing the lower band line, so you can go for the buy trade. And okay, and the last thing here, you how you can add the script in your trading view chart, and how you can get get the script. You have definitely to watch my previous videos, not the last one. You can see the previous video. In the previous video, I am showing you a results of my algo. So first, I have how you can add the script and how you can get the script, and what I am talking about the previous algo. I have need to show you this one also. So first, I have need to show you how you can get my script. You can my scripts are paid. Let me show you. These are my all script here. And I am talking about this one algo. It's a very amazing one. There are some algo more, but here this one and this one, this all four are same, just updated versions. Okay, this is the most updated version here, this one. Okay, and remaining these are previous algo, but I update indicator, and this is the most recent algo, and this one is the new algo. Okay, and it's amazing. So the question is how you can add the script, and if you need my indicator, you can contact me on my WhatsApp number. You can also contact me on my Telegram @ simple hoga one, write one at the end, one must, because there are some fake Telegram channel, they are scammers, so you have need to stay away from the scammer. And this is Gmail simplehoga@gmail.com if you want to contact me on my Gmail. Okay, so how you can add the script, let me show you. The first indicator that I'm using here is a simple logo 4.8. You have need to copy the code, control A, select all, copy the code, then go to the here. I have need to uncheck this one, and then click on strategy test, not pine editor, and you have need to select all, remove all the code, then paste my code and click on add to chart. How simple is that? It's so simple. And you have need to change some setting in the indicator. So let me show you the setting. Go to the setting and slow it down. We uncheck this one. We do not need three influence signal. We do not need this thing. And RSI, yes, we need. This is the RSI. And swing mode, uncheck this one. That's it. And click OK. Your indicator will be look like this one. Just okay. Now you can see the indicator results. And now the second indicator, the adopt and same like and should. Put the 273 here, and here you have to and select T3. Just that's it, and click OK. There is no change need. And now we have need to talk about the second indicator, the one I am talking about, simple logo strategy. And you will get all my script. Okay, the people who are buying my script, I am giving them all of my scripts, okay? And I have to show you the results in this one. Go to the strategy, control A, control C, copy the code, click on pine editor, select all, remove the code, control V, paste my code, and click on add to chart. Okay, after clicking on add to chart, just go to the setting. We are using 5 minutes, so here you have need to select, you have need to select 4R, and resolution should be 4R. Then you have need to check the results. Let me show you some results in UKL. Go to UKL and gold, maybe you maybe some results in gold, or go to the strategy tester. You can see only this single indicator is giving you accuracy of 70%. Let me show you. It will give you the auto support and resistance lines, and here you can see, let me show you. Here you can see you got the buy signal, here you got the sell signal, and you can see if you need to go for the sell trade, you must need to watch the resistance line. Yes, and then go to the sell trade, and you have need to book your profit. Again, there is a resistance, so you can go for the sell trade, and you have need to book your profit. The most recent take profit, this one. The most recent take profit, this one. Okay, and if you have need to watch the previous one, let me show you. Here you got the sell signal from this point. Got the sell signal. You have need to go to sell position from when the candle touched to the resistance line. Okay, and you have need to book your profit. That's our first take profit. This is your second take profit here. Okay, this is your third take profit. Only sell trades. Okay, this is your fourth take profit. Okay, this is your fifth take profit, and this is your hopefully sixth take profit, and this is your seventh one. You have need to close your trade here. Okay, and you have need to go to buy position, and after that you can see the results, the sell trade and so on. Okay, this is the most recent take profit one. Okay, okay, I give you the all details. Hopefully you will like it. Must subscribe my channel now, must like my video, and I have need to show you how you can contact me. Let I already show you the contact details. I have need to show you again, so you can see this is my WhatsApp number, or this is my Telegram @ simpleoga1 if you want to contact me on my Gmail or Telegram. Remember, write one at the end must. Okay, simpleoga1, write one at the end must. And because there are some fake Telegram channel, you have me to stay away from fake Telegram. This is Gmail, simpleoga@gmail.com if you want to contact me on my Gmail. Okay, I give you the all information, and hopefully you will like my video, must subscribe my channel, and must like my video. For the next video, bye bye, take care.